time.
Are sticky grenades overpowered? Now, the reason why I'm bringing this up, guys, I'm actually working on a Sunsinger build guide going into exactly what I use, which is much different than anything I've ever used with Sunsingers. But a lot of the statements that I've been having made toward me, specifically in different messages on PSN, is that you're a noob for using stickies, or, you know, kind of something on the line. I'm buttering it up, making it sound a little nicer, but, you know, give or take a few fucks given. But that's about what's been the gist of those messages. Now, are you actually a noob for using sticky grenades? I mean, let's think about it. When you get ready to throw a sticky grenade, you have to A, have the target in line of sight, B, throw it at the target, but not just at the target, you kind of got to throw it where they're going to be, right? You got to kind of lead them in some way. Now, as there's those off chances, every now and then the grenade kind of helps you out with the aim assist factor, but for the most part, there's a lot of glitchy shit where the grenade just kind of flutters off and does some weird shit. So, is using sticky grenades actually newbie? I don't believe sticky grenades are overpowered. The reason why I'm saying that is A, again, you have to have line of sight on someone. B, you have to throw it where they're gonna be in somewhat of a predictable fashion. So you gotta kind of lead them a little bit. So therefore, to me, sticky grenades are not necessarily newbie. Does it suck to get killed, man? Yes, because when you get stuck, there's not a whole lot you can do. Of course, you can survive something like a flux grenade if you're rocking out a large amount of armor, but with fusion grenades in general, whether you're on Sunbreaker or on Sunsinger, you're gonna most likely die unless some more glitchy shit happens, which happens in this game. This is Destiny. But with that being said, I don't believe sticky grenades are overpowered or newbie. If anything in this game, in terms of grenades being newbie or overpowered, I would definitely point out skip grenades, okay? But it's just a hell that we have to live with, man. We know somebody rocking Shinobi's Vow is going to be a bitch to go against. But hey, you just got to deal with it, right? He's going to throw them things for days. And if he's got friends that are rocking the same thing, you're just going to have, you know, just pieces of ice thrown at you for the rest of the match. But that's how it is, dude. That's just what is going on. But I don't believe sticky grenades, because at least with sticky grenades, you got to get line of sight. A skip grenade or an Axion bow, you don't even have to have line of sight. You just got to just throw it. General direction kind of shit. You see what I mean? So to me, there's just, there's not an argument there in terms of overpowered and in terms of the fact that sticky grenades are one hit. I don't think that sticky grenades need to be toned down in any kind of way in terms of one hit. What do you want to do? Not reward someone for actually taking time to line sight up, to actually throw the grenade, land it, stick someone, to what? Not give him the kill. Man, that's some shit. Now, no one would definitely use sticky grenades, and already there's a lot of people that don't use sticky grenades. I mean, I see more skips, axion bolts, lightning grenades, everything you can think of other than just sticks, man. Sticks are not a common thing that I run into. So, yes, I am defending sticky grenades today. And this is something I definitely want to put out because, as you've seen my videos over the past week, I've had a lot of sticky grenade kills. And, well, that's normally what happens when you pop. Do you see much happening when you pop your Radiance? I mean, come on. When you pop your Radiance, is there just a lot of things happening for you? You don't got no cool lightning shit coming out of you. You have no tickle fingers. It's just straight up, you know, you throwing your grenade and a melee every now and then. That's the extent of it. There's nothing else you have to pull from. It's just your nade. So when we say nerf stickies or nerf, you know, Sunsingers, man, come on, man. Sunsingers have already been drilled in the ground. You can't drill them anymore. No one's going to use that damn class. Hell, so many people don't even use that class even now. Either way it goes, guys. I don't believe sticky grenades are overpowered. I think very much they require somewhat of a skilled hand in comparison to other grenades. Guys, thanks so much for coming and watching. I'll catch y'all later. Slap that like button like your mama told you right.